What just happened?
I'm getting a haircut.
Developer, it's not really the bleach itself.
Yeah.
Product.
Switch, you got a dirty weed. All these pretty bitches wanna flirt with me. Heard I got the singles, heard I'm blowing up. Heard I'm tossing singles when I'm showing up. All these labels calling, yeah, they wanna sign me.
Oh, wow. That's pretty intense.
All these co-signs, they wanna get behind me. Bitch, I'm looking for me when I'm walking through.
Alright guys, so I just have a new haircut cut yet now, and a new hair like color. The hair color is like a very bright, ultimate, extreme, white, blonde, platinum. Like that's what they said. It took them 3.5 to 4 hours to do this. Are you hungry? Yeah? Same. I'm hungry too. Let's get food together. You and I. 3, 2, 1.
Got a couple hundred thousand in a hair tie. Homie, I just had to get my bread right. Locked up in the studio like at night. They said that boy popping up.
Entrance, where's the front entrance? Oh my gosh.
Oh. Mediterranean?
Yeah. Oh. Thank you very much.
Oh, you are more than welcome. Star time. Oh. Oh. Star time.
Today's weather conditions are very hot. It is way hotter than the last couple of weeks. We used to have winter in California. That's what we consider winter. But now it's spring, so it's getting hotter now. Blue sky, no rain.
Oh, it's about time that I blow it.
We are now here at Walmart. We need to buy, I think, a few things for this project. I had like a really cool idea for my scooter. Walmart basically has everything, so that's a really good place to go and buy some stuff. They have literally everything from A to Z. Cooking equipment, toasters. We need nails. We are walking through Walmart. We need to find some nails. We need nails and we need super glue. It's really hard to find everything because it's a massive store, but it's so much fun just walking around. You see so many awesome things. So many aisles. Ah, 1 second. Where do you have nails?
Over here in hardware.
Yeah. Sure. Thank you. Nails. Ah, here we go. Here we got all the nails and screws. Obviously, we need the most hardcore and most intense nails.
Yeah. Screws and stuff.
Yeah.
These are your nails.
Okay. Ah, okay. So I need wood ones.
You need
ah,
wood?
Okay. Yeah, so basically either these or these.
710. I think this one box.
So we are here at the glue section. We obviously need the best glue. So I figured out we need industrial glue. Yeah. Yo guys, I just found a neon yellow baseball racket, which is amazing. Look how shiny this is. If I played baseball, I would have this racket, a neon yellow baseball racket. Uh-huh. They have one in neon orange, a neon orange baseball player. A player. This is a racket, guys. Racket. I'm the player.
So seductive.
Yo, guys, this is my new helmet. I look so good at that one.
Going up and down and spinning round and round, I love it.
For many of you guys might know, when I was a child, I was a pro at these hula hoop rings. Unfortunately, they are very flexible. Professional hula hoop rings are tight. They are tight. They don't flex. This one flexes. Bad quality. Very bad for performing on a high level. Hey, look at that. This is so cute. Oh my god, guys. Comment down below if you want to have one. Wow. Banana pillow. Ice cream pillow. What is this? Taco pillow. What? That's so cute. Honestly, I could spend all day in Walmart just messing around, having fun. Walmart is like a huge playground. Yeah. So we are now here in the kitchen section. Oh, there's toasters. Comment down below if I should toast my scooter. Let's make a scooter sandwich.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Yo guys, follow me on Instagram. Follow me. We are now here in the women clothing section. We found some bikinis. So comment down below if I should do scooter tricks in a bikini. Just comment down below. If it gets like enough likes and enough requests, I will do it. Fruit of the loom. This doesn't look like a fruit. Clickbait. That's not a fruit, guys. Clickbait. Fruit of the loom. This is not fruit. Clickbait. There's no baby in there. It's clickbait. There's no baby. Clickbait. That's clickbait. The woman doesn't come in the underwear. It's just the underwear. Clickbait. 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 No woman, no ball, just underwear. Clickbait. Oh my god, look how cute this is. Look at this, guys. Wow. This is police dogs. Frosty. Ah, it's so cold. Clickbait. The woman doesn't come with the underwear. It's just the underwear. Clickbait. Scam. Clickbait and scam. Clickbait. 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 That's not for women. I wear this every single day. Genug Faxen, jetzt wird bezahlt.
Welcome. Please scan your first item.
Yes, I will. Outside. Yeah. We finished our shopping sesh at Walmart. Walmart is amazing to hang out and just to play around and to buy stuff, obviously. Do you want to go to the skate park? Yeah? You wanna go? I wanna go as well. Let's go together. 3, 2, 1.
Got a couple hundred thousand in a hair tie. Homie, I just had to get my bed right. Locked up in the studio like at night. They say that boy popping up, it's about time.
We arrived at Claremont Skate Park now. Let's get this project started. Hey!
Hey!
Good afternoon, how have you been?
Good.
Good so far? You wanna go to the skate park?
Yeah!
Yeah! Lego! Good morning, everyone! What's up, Robert?
What's
how
up,
you been?
Marcus? Pretty good, what's up, man?
Claremont Skate Park, good morning! Good afternoon, Mateo! We got Ricky!
What's up, dude?
Wiki! From San Diego! Although his shirt says Australia, but he's from San Diego, right?
Yeah.
For today's project, we were gonna put nails on my grip tape. It sounds dangerous, and it is. Industrial glue, insane shiny masterpieces here.
Yeah, I have.
Let's unbox the glue real quick. I think we have to take the normal grip tape off first, and then glue it on.
Your shoes to the scooter.
Remove the grip tape, and then the nails, okay?
My cast is off.
No grip tape.
Paint.
Yes. That's a screw.
A screw?
That's a screw.
Those are screws.
But I've looked at nails and screws are way more intense. Oh, the smell! Oh no!
Oh,
no, it broke! Oh no!
It's so
oh my
bad.
Gosh, it's gonna ruin your fingers.
Oh no, it's gonna ruin my fingers.
It's
oh
so
no!
Bad.
I'm gonna wash my hands real quick, and we got team Mateo and Kyler. I'll be back in like 1 minute.
This looks sick.
It looks
oh wait.
Sick, but like he's gonna die.
He might.
He's gonna die.
Oh, I just got my hand.
So here we got Kyler, professional scooter rider from San Diego. We got also here Mateo, he's local. We got Ricky, we got Will, we got Christian, we got Louis, Dominic, Garrett,
Eli.
One quick warning, do not try this at home. This is dangerous and we do this for scientific research.
They're sharp.
Whoa, this looks so sick.
They're super sharp.
Whoa.
Get 3, 2, 1.
Got a couple hundred thousand in a hair tie. Homie, I just had to get my breath.
It looks so good, honestly. I didn't think it would look that good. What do you think?
It looks really good.
Really good? What do you think?
It's awesome.
Awesome?
Awesome.
Awesome. So we just finished putting on the nails on the grip tape. We waited for about 30 minutes for the glue to get hard now. We will try to ride it. This is how it looks like. I'm not sure if they will break off or anything because I'm not sure if the nails can take the pressure, but it will be an awesome experience. So as we said, do not do this at home. This is a scientific professional experiment. Robert, play something for us. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Yeah, kidding it. All right guys, time to ride it now. I'm not sure how this will gonna work out. As we said, it's an experiment, but it's worth a try. I wanted to know this, if this works for so long time. Oh!
I know!
Okay, so just so you know guys, these are extremely sharp. Like how sharp are they?
A million sharp.
It's insane how sharp they are.
Insane!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my
god! Oh
great,
my god!
Well then. Oh my god, jeez!
Ah, yeah, they're very, very sharp.
Oh, wait, can I have
a look? Ah, I don't want to do this!
1,000 degree knife gone wrong.
Oh! Oh!
No!
Oh no! No! No!
Oh, summer's still up!
No! Oh my gosh!
Catch right?
Wait, 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 wait! I try to tell him.
No, no! No.
Oh.
Oh, oh, oh! Oh! What the heck?
No!
Everyone.
This is not safe, guys. This is not safe. Oh! We have to pick up all the nails now. Every single nail. These are so sharp. This is for everyone out there watching. These are way sharper than you ever can imagine. These are razor sharp. All yours?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold up! Hold up! Oh my gosh! This is so weird. I don't know, guys.
And you'll find like 30.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, go.
Whoa!
So I'm gonna wash my hands now because all my hands are full with industrial and super glue. I'm washing my hands right now. Washing my hands. Dang, that glue is so good. It's hard to get off. It feels weird on my skin. As soon as the glue hardens, it's hard to get off your fingers.
Yeah.
Hands are clean. Always wash your hands at least 1500 times a day. Not that often, but like. So we got here Christian.
So.
Tomorrow is his 11th birthday and you have a camera, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and he really wanted to have a tripod. So I gave him my old tripod, which is this one here. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
See ya.
Let's do a quick review of what happened today. So basically, we stitched on nails, like ultra extreme sharp nails, on my scooter, like a nail grip tape. And it was a win and a fail. It was a win on the one hand, because first of all, they sticked on pretty good. Second of all, it looked so good. Like, it looked really fresh. It was shiny. It looked really good. Like, what do you think?
Looks pretty lit. Fresh.
Fresh.
It was pretty lit.
It was, you know, like the look. On the other hand, once I stepped on the nails, they like broke off. The nails are not meant to be like up straight. Like they can't take the weight and the pressure of a human being. But it was a pretty fun experiment. Like in my opinion, we had so much fun doing this.
It's pretty fun.
It looked fun.
I still have glue in my hands. In 3, 2, 1. Home sweet home. We are back home. Today's post notification shout out goes to Patrick and Petza. Thanks so much for putting notifications on right here and right here. Shout out to you guys. Thanks so much for the insane support lately. I've been reading all your comments on YouTube, Instagram. Thank you so much. I have so many awesome projects. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. This was kind of like a different video. It was an experiment. So comment down below if you want to see other experiments. Like, you know, maybe like I should... comment. Make sure you subscribe, turn on post notifications. I'm gonna see you tomorrow, fresh in the morning, killing it, full energy. We will do awesome stuff. We will go to Claremont Skate Park tomorrow and I will do pretty. You will see it. I love you.